You had to make a simple puppy milk replacer formula. We're going to start off with 2 eggs and we're going to drain out the egg yolk. We're going to separate the egg yolk from the egg whites. So I've gone ahead and cracked an egg here. And I'm just going to basically use a little spoon and I'm going to strain out the yolk, or the egg white, sorry. You don't want to tap too hard because you will break your egg yolk. You can see it very basically, easily strained off the egg white. I'm going to put that in a container. I'll crack another one. I'm going to take 1 cup of MeyenBerg Goats milk, shake well. Pour one cup of milk into the measuring cup. I'm going to pour it in my little container here. I'm going to take 1/2 cup of Greek God's whole fat yogurt. You can get it in plain, honey, vanilla. It comes in various flavors. I'm going to put 1 cup of that, or I mean 1/2 cup of that in my mixture. And then I'm going to add in, I have some Karo syrup. I'm going to add in 2 tablespoons of Karo syrup. 1 tablespoon is good if you've got a puppy who's having normal stools. I add in 2 tablespoons to help with constipation. This is great for helping with hypoglycemia. And then you want to add in either some type of baby vitamin, or I prefer pet NutriDrops. It has all the nutrients, all the vitamins, all the minerals that you need, plus also helps with hypoglycemia. If you purchase this, you want to make sure that you shake it well, as well as the goat's milk. You want to make sure you shake the goat's milk well. You're going to add in just a couple dropper rolls. I'm going to put a lid on my shaker here, my container, and I'm going to shake and mix it well.